How many times do we think about things going wrong? How many times have I heard or written the words of a song? How many times does the grass grow on a green around the little guy's lawn? How many times have I heard a bird like a regular life? How many times do you get the chance to sing on the mat? How many times does a sure thing turn out to be a loser?
If I may be so bold, I might do well.
What was that question I was going to ask? How many times do you stretch when you shouldn't be cold? How many times do you put a bit of your freeze? How many times do you take the chance to think about important things like these? One thing I'll tell you, if you come to home, never to have loved and lost, and not to have had a ball at a
Thank you. Francis. Dave Frey. Yeah.